an eye. Good, but not good enough.
To my brain and tried to suck out my genius. And now, someone is going to pay.
I understand you're upset, but coming here half-cocked got you into this mess in the first place. What did you hope to accomplish by all this?
Something I've yet to do on our Earth. Kill a false god.
What? Wait!
Luther, wait, come back. We'll have to double back around.
Thank you.
ours!
So fragile, so combustible.
I should thank you, Crypto, for proving that everything I ever believed about your kind was true. Ultraman, Superman, you both act like you're gods. But gods don't bleed!
Kryptonite? You really think you can kill me with kryptonite? Luther, what have you done?
That's impossible. How could I have known? Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
You ignorant fool. If it's blood you want, then blood you'll get! You sealed your fate. Enough. I won't fall. That's your one free shot. Your Earth has already lost! He's gone.
Thank Hera. We should follow suit and regroup with the others. Rally our forces and come up with a plan of attack.
Not before I find out what those arrogant imbeciles stole from my brain!
Dear God.
What? What is it?
They found the vibratory frequency of our Earth. With that knowledge, they can open a massive portal directly to our world.
Great Scott. We have to rally the others.